Hearn at first. Marnin fires. And that's driven deep left field. Gomez is given chase to the corner, and it hits off of the Bambino and left. Rounding third, being sent home. Here's Rosa. The cutoff by the shortstop, Kopak. Rosa crosses the plate into second base with a frozen rope of a double is Mason Fishback. His first double of the season. J.D. Hearn stops at third, and the Kingfish